In the Argentina versus Netherlands game, should Paredes have been sent off? The answer is yes. Paredes fouls Eke and then kicks the ball at the Dutch bench. Both of these are yellow card offenses, and he should have seen red.